That's all right right there. We're gonna take it back a few years, long about 1973. We had a hell of a blues man around there by the name of Mr. Hound Dog Taylor. But he had a great big woman, you know, weighed about 300 pounds. I can dig that joke. And I used to hear him call on the midnight hour sometime. He'd have to take his time, you know, he'd call her sweet and low. She said, say that. She's coming back home tonight. Lord, say that. She's coming back home tonight. You know that I love you. Swear I'm gonna treat you right now. He says, say that. What you want your man to do? Lord, say that. What you want your man to do now? You know that I love you and don't want no one but you now. You know we call her. We call her on the phone now. Lord, he call her. He call her on the phone now. And a man answered and said she wasn't at home. His car and roll up to a door. Got in his car, yeah, and roll up to a door. And the man said, she don't live there anymore. What you want your man to do now?